San Francisco is a big hub for other retailers who are playing in the e-commerce business. And so the opportunity to come here, meet others that are outside of the building I work in, and it's been great.
We've got a full range of people. We've got vice presidents of $5 billion companies to content specialists at $1 million companies. And it's brilliant to see that breadth of both title and size of business.
The event for me was just a chance to network with other people in the retail space. It was nice to just be able to compare notes and talk about what we're all doing differently.
So many amazing people from different companies, really curious bunch that are trying to find tactics and strategies to help them drive their business.
What I loved about sponsoring it was people who generally have interest show up, and they're interested around the topics that involve the sponsor, as opposed to trying to just be interested in the sponsor.
Everybody's got these commonalities that help break down the barriers, and everybody's very social. If you're coming to this event, you're open for a good time.
The food's delicious. We've been eating a ton of appetizers and drinking great wine and enjoying entrees over a great conversation. I would encourage other people in the retail space to join, and so they can network with other like-minded individuals.